Hey, I'm Anthopants. Here we go. We're gonna play some, this is Bare Knuckle 3, also known as Streets of Rage 3. Some differences, though, between Bare Knuckle 3 and Streets of Rage 3. Bare Knuckle 3 is a lot easier than Streets of Rage 3, but this is a ROM hack that's adding e.honda and Zangief in. I'm gonna go e.honda. They look good, man, they look good. The sprites that they put in here for these guys looks really good. It's nice. Oh yeah. All day. It was a little bit weird that he does that. Kind of throws the wrong way, but that's okay. Let's see what happens. Not bad. I don't know if he just does that until the guy's dead or if he actually lets them go. I think he lets them go at a certain point. I don't want that junk. Difference is it's timing, I think. Does a throat twirl? I should be using that more often, that forward special. Good. Yeah, it's timing, so if you time it one way, you'll get the 1,000 hand slap. If you time it another way, you'll get the kind of that forward, his headbutt. I like them both. I'm a fan. Yeah, he looks awesome in this. You know, he's not like as pixelated, so he doesn't fit perfectly, but he does look really good in it. Good. Thank you. Yeah, I like the way he plays too. He's just so interesting. Pushing. Alright, on to Shiva. Oops. Shouldn't say that wasn't bad. It's kinda bad. Yeah! Easy. Easy. Not bad. I like this version of Honda in this game. Yeah, I dig it. I dig it. Bad. Carlos. Alright, you didn't kill Rue. Always nice when you don't kill Rue. I don't know, I mean, it doesn't really matter, but you know. Here? That might be a exclusive to this game. Thank you. 3 stars. That's a little bit fun. That's a little bit fun, that 3-star move. Come on, dude. Keep trolling. I'm gonna totally get this stolen. Right onto the boss. See if we can take these ladies down nice and quick. Oh, gosh. Annihilated. There's a one up down somewhere here. It's like here. Oh, there it is. Good. All right, we moving. What? She goes the other way? There you go, Carlos. Okay. Bulldozer section. Thank you. we knock everybody off the level. Bring it, Axel. Oh gosh, not even close. Not even close. When's someone gonna make a ROM hack that adds fighting game mechanics to this thing, you know? Like where we actually have to do like half circles and stuff. I don't think I've ever used his there's this roll. Finished them off, and could have had the train finish them off for me. Couldn't get the train to hit anything. Okay. Except for me, right here. He hit me? No way. I hate how you can't hit guys outside the screen. It's so stupid. Just doesn't work good. Ay-yi-yi. Oh, jeez, I keep getting hit by every single thing. I think I got two more ladies. No! Okay. That finisher 1000 hand slap is doing a ton of damage. Not a fan of this level, but you gotta play it. It's just part of the game. Trying to not knock him down. There's like a not knockdown spot here. No, it's maybe it's hard to tell where it is. I think it's close actually. If I get real close to him, I don't knock him down. Maybe that's it. Let's get rid of this junk. You're kidding, there's still more ninjas? Are they ever gonna come in? Yeah, no, he's not. He's never gonna come in. He won't come in. He's not gonna play. Tell me that's it. No. I don't know why. Yikes. Is that it? Yes, good. Jeez Louise, man. It's such... It just drags. You're like stuck in that one section for like 10 minutes. It just drags. Even on this, this is like the easier version too. Yes! That's how you loop them. Figuring out the loop on the spot. Figuring out the pro-iest strats on the spot. Alright, let's get through it. Let's get through it. Let's take five down. We'll show them who's boss. No problem. Like the sword. It's gonna drop. Why don't you hit the guy? Fine. Wow, it's really close. Like, really close. I'm talking real close. Get through it, Honda. Get through it, Honda. You did it, huh? You didn't hit anybody with that. No problem. No problems at all. Thank you. Good. Good. You're actually getting kind of comfortable with this guy. Hopefully I can just wreck through. Oh man, that was fun. This game kind of cheats a little bit, but that's okay. I think I get knife guys now. Let's try not to mess this up. Oh, that's right, because you have a knife, and a knife stinks. The what's it called actually works really, really nicely. That finisher on the star move. Finally. Yeah, that's what it should be doing. That's what it should be doing. You know, your star attack should just be crushing. Nice. That's so nice. Just having a finisher on that star attack. Finally, a 3-star attack that isn't terrible in this game. Do not steal my turkey. Thank you. And you come fight? This is the I hate this game, man. Oh, I hate that about it. You can't hit guys outside the screen and all they do is hide outside the screen all day long. It's such a stupid idea. Gosh. We can do this. we can do this.
No.
Boom, baby. Yes! 1,000 hand slap on that 3-star. Man, I really like the way this guy plays. I dig it. Ooh, that hurt. Come. There it is. Good, good, good. Go in here. Alright, we rescued the guy. It's go time on the jet. It's go time on the jet, that's all there is to it. Let's see if we can do this. The other guy with the headbutt, get him! Get him! Oh, I don't think I can get him. We're getting through it. We're getting through it. Man, e.honda. E.honda. E.honda's awesome in this. We don't need that. If only I could hit outside his screen, I'd have that guy. I would've wrecked that guy. Oops. We gotta see it. I think this is a no death so far. Good. We don't need that turkey. That turkey's for losers. Oops. Ooh. All right, tell me that's it. We can move on. Yes, okay. I should be able to Defensive special, this thing, I would think. Man, that doesn't really work too well. How do you dodge that? No, you don't grab me. Jerk. Hit him, you idiot. Ay 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 ay. Not bad. Not bad at all. Because I can't read Japanese. I need to stop doing this. I need to stop doing this. I can't stop it now. I can't stop. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it anymore. No, I'm not doing it. That's the last one. That's the last one. Oh, jeez. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. I like e.honda. e.honda plays pretty good. He's pretty fun to play with. I like the fact that once you get the 3-star move, it's actually like a benefit to have the 3-star move. Whereas I feel like every single character in this game, you don't want the 3-star move with. You would much rather have like the 2-star or the 1-star with. But yeah. So that's kind of cool. Anyway, I don't know if I want to sit through the whole credits. So, yeah, that was e.honda in Streets 3. I am Anthopants. Okay, later on, everybody, later on.